have blonde hair.
How far would you go to give a special someone a special date?
For as much as I could think of, I think we did all right.
So here's the situation. It was my brother's birthday, and I wanted to give him a traditional birthday experience. So here's what we did. We pretended all we were gonna do for him is take him out to a fancy dinner, so we suited up.
I'm a public speaker. I'm talking about networking today. What it is, you go up to someone, you're like, yo, what's good with you? If they click, like if that does the little thingy, then add them as a contact, they're a connection. If it don't, later.
I know, Noah looks like a young Ron Burgundy. So at dinner, we had a little bit of fun. We told the waitress it was his friend Azarel's birthday and that his name is Ramallah and that he is from Bangladesh and Mexico and that it was his last day here and also his birthday. Or maybe it was Jerusalem, I don't know. So obviously, I wanted to go up and give a toast, right? As soon as the medal was clanking, he walked away.
Yeah, he got a thing.
Ramallah. The dude watching him is like a dude looking at him.
Does he know he's 5'5"? Does he know he's 5'5"?
Oh, I didn't even see you. How are you doing?
Doing well. How about
That's
you?
That's good. Nice and good. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Good to see you, Gordon. Ramallah. Buddy.
Stop following me.
It's your last day in America, and it's your birthday.
Guys.
Good, how are you?
Good, how's everything going? Good.
Having us in the
good.
Worst
place.
Got a big nice one today.
It's your birthday, and it's your last day in America. It's your last day in America, though.
Yeah.
Ramallah. Don't be in denial right
now. I'm about to leave without paying the bill. You're paying my bill for me.
Ramallah, you're not going to do that. And I kid you not, this kid walked. And Kevin thought that was the end of the night. That wasn't even close to the start. I got the best cameraman on YouTube. We told him we're going to a small kickback, a couple people there. Little bit of tame fun.
People are gonna start laying down.
That was all cap straight up. We're outside. I'm giving a speech about love and stuff. Audio sucks. Sorry about that one. So we open the door for him. He walks in, and this happened.
Here's how we set this up.
Noah's gonna be the star of the show tonight.
I know. Everyone's gonna love her. I'm
Hi, you've been here before.
I know.
Remember last thing I asked you on YouTube was
Lauren. I've been thinking about texting my ex. Should I
okay.
do it?
Why not?
And then I did. And then I did.
I think I told you to. That's
and then
classic.
I did.
Actually, why'd you put the candles
right
there?
Now?
What are you talking about?
It looks so crooked.
Okay, and it's like an arrow. It's like it points to.
I want
to
make sure
I download
the right. What the fuck is that?
I misunderestimated the link.
Misunderestimated.
Well. After it was all set up and people were there, we had to go back on campus, give Kevin a gift, and then bring him to the party.
But I feel like it fit you up.
And the truth is, there's four girls in here. Come on out, girls. Surprise! No, I'm kidding. That's a rule.
It was $250. I don't wear it because it's all gold. It's just not me. But I feel like you would appreciate it a lot more than I do.
And then we went to the house. You're all cut up now.
Shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up, cause that's your birthday. You can find me.
Happy birthday to you.
I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club. Bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. If you need to fill the buzz, I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug.
Gubu Gaba, Gubu Gaba, Gubu Gaba.
20 deep, so it's drama in the club. Now that I roll with Dre, every.
Needless to say, obviously no one underage drank. In fact, there was no drinking because this was a birthday party. We're not savages. Full disclosure, this was off campus and we did not disturb anyone's peace. But for what we could do, it was still pretty fun. So after all that surprising, I was on a surprise high and it was Valentine's Day. I wanted to hook someone up with a Valentine's Day surprise.
What do you personally think will happen here?
I believe we're making love.
We're making love. We are making love. We're making love.
Yo.
It's the time we've all been waiting for. Everybody hang on. Back up.
And yeah, straight up, we bombed that.
Post game interview. What happens, happens. Happens for a reason. Apparently the match on Tinder was not real. That's cool with me. I was just doing this because I thought it made her birthday better, but didn't happen, so now I'm just gonna go home and take this L.
What do you think went wrong there?
Was the Tinder match a joke? I don't think that question was the right question. I still have hope. I definitely still have hope.
Probably not the best idea on a Valentine's Day for people, like a blind day for people who don't know each other. But hey, your next drink is on me, okay? Was that the best birthday ever?
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
What happened?
I can't remember.
Good! All right, see you guys next time.